Fortniters. There's some free shield potions in my boot. If you just want to go over there and bend down and pick them up. I don't have time for this. Get on my fucking van.
Arms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti.
What's fucking happening, ya Regis? That's your boy. Minecraft Hunger Games. Back again. If somehow you don't know what Fortnite Battle Royale is, well, it's like the STD you catched off that $5 hooker. It just won't fucking go away. Wanna see a secret, big boys? Everywhere I go, it feels like fucking Fortnite's following me.
Five Fortnite YouTubers who've sworn.
Fuck off! Did y'all ever see that really original meme where the Caucasian dude sits at a table with his argument and goes, "Change my mind." Well, I'm sitting at a table. Here's my argument. Now fucking change my mind, cunts. Shit. There's the bus, lads. Quack, where are we landing? Fuck's sake, we've landed on shitty Fortnite music.
All of noobs loves all the food.
For all the intelligent folk out there like myself that occasionally enjoy the odd bottle of lean, well, there's also shitty Fortnite music for us SoundCloud rappers.
Fortnite.
I got a pencil in my hand. I am like, who you shooting at? Can't keep my scar itch in my pants. My team don't love me no more. They notice I take their loot. I always take the good guns. I give them a burst and they got mad. They put the trust on me, but I fell off a mountain. Just got on the scar itch on the chest. And they want to jump me for it. Every case, please fuck now. I am so innocent. You put a boogie bomb on my friends. I will put a trap on you. I just popped up a shield. Now I go full health for me.
Look at me! Shoot at me! 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 Look at me!
Whenever your ma comes home with her purse, so you can steal her credit card again and buy more Ali-A Fortnite dance moves.
Fortnite, yeah. Fortnite. I get killed sometimes, I won't. Don't like to snipe unless it's bold.
It's time to put on your most comfortable pajamas, snuggle up with your 24 layers of cum blanket, pour yourself a big glass of depression, light the fire, pal, because Saturdays are no longer for the boys. Saturdays are now for Fortnite fanfiction.
I've been alone, fighting the war, ever since it started. Luckily, I've managed to grab all my loot before the storm could touch me. I was just getting ready to bunker down for the night, so I set up my base and off to sleep I went. When I got up in the morning, I was shocked to see all my loot had been stolen. "Who's there?" I said nervously. No one answered, so I had a look around for myself. It was quiet, maybe a bit too quiet. Whoever stole my belongings, I would have to grab their attention. I would do this by laying a trap. Midnight came, nothing was happening, but suddenly I heard footsteps. He or she was beside my loot. "Stop right there," I said. "Sorry," a voice replied, but I wasn't ready for the sheer beauty my eyes were about to see. There he was, absolutely stunning. We both knew what we wanted. He started to take off his armor, then started to undress me. "Please fuck me," I said, excited. It's me, your brother, he said back.
What the fuck? I better just keep it for research.
Ah, sorry, didn't see you there. I was just too busy being fucking better than Vincent van Gogh. Now, the art of painting and drawing is a fine delicacy, and to be honest, some people have it, some others don't, and this Fortnite art I'm about to show you fucking has it.
Peasants, attention. We shall start the bidding at 3 full bitcoins.
Now I know what you're thinking, this is only a little bit of cheeky bum action. My peepee isn't even getting excited. Hold the fuck up, this is only the start of it. Which one of the heavy hitters would you pick? I'd probably pick...
Fucking dear!
Why is this random ghost lady grabbing a chunk of her titty? I also must clarify, I am not the father. Before Fortnite, after Fortnite, this woman has given her nipples a little twist and pull action to get the juices flowing, while also there's a black penis entering her. Damn, that's a lot of fucking cum. Behind Corey in the house's face is a penis, and that penis is being wanked off. But why is her face so meh? Come on, pal. Turn that frown upside down. There's no cum on her face. Oi, nothing to see here. Just a hammer entering someone's ass. Hold up a fucking second. Why is there a floating blue pair of balls? How's this chubby cunt eating a burger meant to be sexy? Hands off, boys. This Fortnite thick bitch is mine. Come on, soldier. Grab any loot you can and go. We gotta move. The storm is coming. That's not the only storm. Common.
We need another world war.
Hope you enjoyed this video. Drop a like and subscribe for some free shield potions. I've seen enough Fortnite fanfiction to do me a lifetime, but I don't know about y'all virgins, but me and my hoes are a way to play a real man's game.
Bloody daddy, slime on me now. Pass me some syrup.